السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my students? Welcome in تجويد lesson. The lesson today is about استعاذة and بسملة. The goals from this lesson are three goals. Number one, learn the meaning of استعاذة. Number two, learn the meaning of بسملة. Number three, learn the rules of استعاذة and بسملة. Let's start with استعاذة. الاستعاذة. Allah said in Quran, فإذا قرأت القرآن فاستعذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Before we start the lesson, I will do a refresh in your memory, okay? Please listen and arrange. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Can you arrange? Yes. Huh? Yes. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Yes, good. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Can you arrange? Yes. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Yes, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Which picture express being well-mannered when dealing with Quran? Which one is right? Please look at all pictures and tell me which one is right when you recite Quran. Which one is right? Yes, this one, of course. Today, inshallah, we will study together 3 points about istaza. Number one, the meaning of istaza. Number two, wording of istaza. Number three, its rule. Let's start with meaning. Istaza means seeking refuge in Allah and asking Him to keep the whispers of Satan. Okay. Number two, wording of istaza. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. I seek refuge in Allah from the Corsican. Number three, its rule. It's recommended at the beginning of reciting the Quran, and some said it's obligatory. Number two, basmala. The meaning of basmala, to ask Allah for aid and support. Wording of basmala, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Its rule, there are many rules for basmala. Number one, it's recommended to utter basmala at the beginning of each surah you recite, whether during the prayer or at any other occasion. The second rule for basmala, it's recommended to utter basmala in the middle of each surah you recite, whether during the prayer or at any other occasion. Number three, the third rule for basmala, it's not recommended at the beginning of Surah At-Tawbah. Number four, however, it's permissible to utter in the middle of Surah At-Tawbah. Let's go to listening skill, مهارة الاستماع. Correct pronunciation for استعاذة and بسملة. Number one. Bring the tongue tibout when pronouncing thal. The correct pronunciation for thal is, please repeat after me, أعوذ. That's right. The wrong is أعوذ. No, it's not ذو. It's ذو. ذو. Connecting استعاذة بسملة and the surah together. When you're connecting, it will be like this. Please repeat after me. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. That's right. The wrong is أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. No, that's wrong. Okay. Why wrong? Because you can connect, not stop. الرجيم بسمي, not الرجيم بسمي. Don't continue with سكون. Continue with vowel. الرجيم بسمي. الرحيم قل. Okay. Separating استعاذة from بسملة and بسملة from the first verse of the surah. Please listen and repeat. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. That's right. But the wrong is أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. No, that's wrong. When you stop, stop with سكون. Number three, cutting off استعاذة from بسملة by a press and connecting بسملة to the first verse of the surah. Like this. Please listen and repeat. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. That's right. But the wrong is أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد. No, wrong. Stop with سكون. Continue with vowel. Make sure not to pronounce the like sa. It's the right is أعوذ ذو. Please repeat. أعوذ بالله. It's ذو. But the wrong is أعوذ ثو. No, not ثو. Make sure to pronounce لام on the name of Allah with a light tone. It's بالله. بالله. لا, not بالله. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. أعوذ بالله. That's right. The wrong is أعوذ بالله. Pronounce يا with a light tone. Okay. It's الشي. سي. Not أش. ساي. ساي. أي. أي. No أ. أي. يا. 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 Not يا. It's يا. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. من الشيطان. The wrong is من الشيطان. من الشيطان. Pronounce G with affrication. It's G, الرجي, not الرجي. The right is, please repeat, الرجيم. The wrong is, الرجيم. Pronounce Lamb of the majestic name with a light tone. It's بسم الله. La la la, not la la la. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. بسم الله. The wrong is بسم الله. Always pronounce ra that has fatha with a heavy tone. Okay. Please repeat. الرحمن الرحيم. It's ra ra. But the wrong is الرحمن الرحيم. Not را. Reading استعاذة and بسملة. Okay. Please teacher, how to read استعاذة and بسملة. Okay. There are four ways to read استعاذة and بسملة. Number one, separating all, قطع الجميع. Number two, joining all, وصل الجميع. Number three, joining استعاذة with بسملة, وصل الاستعاذة بالبسملة. Number four, connecting بسملة to the سورة, وصل البسملة بالسورة. Let's start with separating all, قطع الجميع. Starting with استعاذة, followed by stop. Then adhering, بسملة, stop. Then beginning the surah, like أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. Number two, joining all. Joining between استعاذة بسملة and the first verse of the surah without stopping. Like أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. Number three, joining استعاذة with بسملة. Joining between استعاذة and بسملة, separating them from the first verse of the surah, the first verse by a stop, like this. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. Number four, connecting بسملة to the surah. Separating استعاذة from بسملة by a stop and joining بسملة to the first ayah in the surah, like أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. Okay. Please, can I test your knowledge? Yes, of course. Okay. I'll ask you four questions. Number one, read with permissible manners of Basmala. Number two, listen and choose. Number three, true or false. Number four, choose the correct answer. Number one, read with the permissible manners of Basmala. Can you read with the four ways? Yes. Number one, separating all, قطع الجميع. How to read? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق. Yes, number one. Number two, joining all. Can you read? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق. That's number two. Number three, joining استعاذة with بسملة. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق. Number three, connecting بسملة to the surah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم no stop أعوذ بالله and stop. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق. Please try to read this surah with the four ways. That's your homework, okay? Read separating all, joining all, joining istaza with basmala, connecting basmala to the surah, okay? Don't forget your homework. Okay, let's go to the second question. Listen and choose. Please listen and choose the correct pronunciation. نمبر 1. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. نمبر 2. أعوذ بالله. Which one is right? أعوذ or أعوذ؟ It's number 1. أعوذ. Yes. Please try to listen. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Number 1. Number 2. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Which one is right? I think شيء, not shy. It's number 2. Yes, من الشيء, not من الشاي. Please try to listen. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. It's إلهي أو لاهي؟ Yes, it's إلهي. بسم الله. Let's go to the third question. True or false? Please tell me, true or false? استعاذة is a deer. Is a deer at the start of recitation only. That means you read استعاذة in the beginning of recitation only. Right or wrong? In the beginning only? Or in the middle? Or at the end? Which one is right? Beginning only? Right, yes, in the beginning only. Not in the middle, not at the end. Istaza has only one wording. One wording? Istaza, it's A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Ar-Rajim or A'udhu Billahi Samia Al-Alim Minash Shaitan Ar-Rajim. One or two or three or more wording. No, it's not one, it's two. A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Ar-Rajim and A'udhu Billahi Samia Al-Alim Minash Shaitan Ar-Rajim or A'udhu Billahi. Number 3, استعاذة should be joined to basmala. Should be joined to basmala? No, not should be joined to basmala. استعاذة is recommended and said to be obligatory. Right or wrong? Yes, it's right. Because Allah said in Quran, فإذا قرأت القرآن فاستعذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. The warning of Basmala is I seek refuge in Allah. Right or wrong? No, it's بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. It's permissible to join استعاذة to Basmala. Yes, yes, permissible. Yes, right. There are three manners for reading istaza and basmala. Right or wrong? Four, three or four? No, it's four. That's right. That's wrong. Four, not three. Let's go to the last question. Choose the correct answer. Istaza is saying, can you choose? Which one is right? Is saying what? Huh? Please tell me. Which one is right? Yes, the first one. A'udhu billahi. Basmala is saying. Huh? Which one is right? Yes. Bismillahi. Meaning of istaza. Meaning of istaza. What is the meaning of istaza? Huh? Which one is right? The first one, seeking shelter with Allah. Basmala isn't reading where? Huh? Please try. Try to choose the correct answer. Isn't reading where? I think. At the end of recitation, not at the end. It's in the beginning or in the middle. Okay. You did. You finished the exam. Excellent. Good job. Great job. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.